it might not have been what you're looking for. But you're watching Dummy Core.
Alright, hello everybody, welcome back to Dummy Core, and today we're going to be playing Tony Hawk's Underground. This is one of my favorite games in the Tony Hawk series. I absolutely love it. it's going to be really sad having to play this without the music enabled. However, it's the only way we can get away with it. If you can, I absolutely recommend looking up the soundtrack and listening to it while you watch this. Otherwise, I hope everybody enjoys.
Yeah. 20 on the next block, stepping to me wrong. I mess around and make it, you achieve my theme song. This might seem wrong, but this is a
mean. Check it, man. Muska is actually coming to this dump for a skate demo. Get dressed, let's go.
Stage show not.
Set up our character first.
Well, I just got my ride all set up. Sort of.
Looks like that thing's held together with duct tape. Let's go skate.
Home sweet home. What a dump. At least it has some killer spots. The old pool down by the high school, Scabland, the drainage ditch on the south side of town, and Elm Street, our own little strip of paradise, complete with drug dealers who hate skateboarders.
What up, Eric?
Hey, help me out here. I was just skating, minding my own, and the dealers grabbed my board. They tore it apart, and they threw the pieces up on the roof. My knee's wrecked. Could you grab them for me?
Aw, man.
Here, I'll hold your deck. Thanks. Here's your deck back. Hey, while I'm getting my ride set up again, let's see if you remember a couple of things. You can get off the board to get over terrain that would normally be hard or impossible to skate over. So, give this a try. First, get off your board, then jump over the barriers.
Whoa, Mike V. I knew you were Jersey local, but...
Hey, kid. Just out skating? Cool. Me too. Hitting up the old neighborhood. Want a new trick to practice? Get your special meter full, then hit up a flamingo.
Oh,
right. I don't have full stats. It's gonna be harder to do things.
Hey, you!
Oh!
Oh, goodness gracious. See if I can't raise these stats real quick. I need a pretty long half pipe to do these.
Yo, skater!
There we go.
Oh! My ankle!
Oh, goodness. What?
Hey, you!
Oh!
Yo, Skater, over here!
There we go. Got my stats up, now I can do stuff.
Now that you're done prancing on and off your board, let's actually skate.
At least I'm not too gimped to prance. How's your knee?
I'll show you gimped. Let's see you land this. Well, well, someone's been practicing. Okay, Mr. Hawk, try this one. Bust a grab, then revert it as you land. Let's see you do it a few times. That's it. Enough warming up. You can't beat my score, and you know it. Why try?
That's a shame.
Whatever.
Psyched to see Muska's demo? Yeah, bet you are. Hey, since you punks aren't in school, why don't you go put up some flyers? I'll give you free tickets to the demo. Try to hit all the telephone poles and wherever kids are skating. Hey, JT. Not out racing today?
Hey, the kid next door. Nah, Charles needs some exercise. Hey, I tell you what, I'll give you $5 to run him around the block a couple of times for me.
Hey! Muska's demo is about to start. Let's check it out.
Yo, check this out. Muska, chillin'.
Where? Australia?
See? That's how you hook it up. I mean, what's he done? Popped down a few rails and he's traveling the world, living like a king.
Wow, Muska in Jersey? Unreal. I wonder if anyone could impress him.
Yo, it looks like a good place to skate. What's up, man? That was a sick line you had back there.
Whoa, Chad Muska? I'm a huge fan.
Dang, man. That's some ghetto ride you got rolling, though.
Yeah, but I'm pretty broke. I gotta make it last.
I hear you, man. Back in Vegas, I had no money, no place to stay, nothing, man, until my first shop sponsor hooked me up. So why don't you head down to your shop, check out their riders, and try to get hooked up. And yo, Merry Christmas.
Thanks.
Mr. Peralta's not here right now, but if you want to be sponsored by a skate shop, you'll need to impress the riders on his team. If you get us to sign off on you, you're in.
So you want to be sponsored, huh? You gotta be able to put up big numbers under pressure. Think you can handle it?
Yeah, sure. No problem.
Okay then, let's see what you can do using our setup here.
You're local, right?
Dude, I go to school with your sister.
Haha, oh yeah, right. Then you should know these lines. Though you'll probably need at least 5 tries to hit them like I do. What? It took me 6 months to hit that line. Well, whatever, probably a fluke. See if you can hit this.
What's an escalade, Ted?
Let's see if you got the cojones to impress Stacy Peralta. Meet me on the roof. Use the quarter pipe to get up to roof height, then hold left and jump off your board onto the roof. Nicely done. Now I want you to transfer between the houses. To transfer, come down the ramp and angle yourself so your jump carries you across the space between the houses. Oh, and careful you don't overshoot. I don't want to have to scrape you off of Elm Street.
Nice! Now spine back down and I'll tell Mr. Peralta you've got skills. So skate up the quarter pipe, catch air, spine transfer, and land in the quarter pipe below.
Hey, Sean, what are you doing out here?
Shh! The dealers took off with some gear from the shop. I'm trying to figure out how to get it back.
Where'd they take it? Their place on Elm?
Yeah, left it on the front porch. Looks like I'm gonna have to sneak over to Elm Street and get it back. I must be nuts. They're all over the neighborhood. Most of them are pretty fried, so it should be easy to stay out of earshot. But they're unpredictable and dangerous.
It's my neighborhood. I'll do it.
Wait, kid! It's too dangerous!
Rotten 2003 level geometry.
Eric, hey, what are you doing here? Well, look, I got the stuff back.
Awesome. You know, you should get back to Peralta's before you get caught.
What about you?
Me? Oh, yeah, I gotta finish doing something here. These guys are gonna pay.
I'm looking for the owner, Mr. Peralta. Wait, are you the Stacy Peralta?
That's me. You the guy my skaters have been talking about?
Well, I hope so. I'd like to be sponsored by your shop.
Yeah, so would everybody else. I'll tell you what. Make me a sponsor me video. Show me what makes you different than Bobby B down the street, okay? And please don't hand me anything from the same old spots in New Jersey, dude, because I've seen it all.
Done. No local spots and different tricks. Dude, I just talked to Stacy Peralta.
They know. Those gangsters know it was me.
What are you talking about?
When I got back to my house last night, they were parked outside waiting for me. I gotta get the hell out of here. My cousin's got a place in New York. You've gotta help me get to the train station across the river.
Oh, cool. I didn't realize Ted had a 3-month badge now, too.
Eric, you okay? I think we lost him.
We gotta get out of here. If they find me, it'll be my name on this headstone. I'm hiding here with Headstone Harry. But if we bring him some scrap metal, he says he'll bang us out our ramp. And if we can get it set up, the street warriors say they'll give us a tow to get speed. Jumping the bridge is the only way to get past the cops. Quick, you gotta get the stuff for the ramp.
Need to get to the other side of the bridge, huh? No problem. Those pigs can't stop us. Grab the back of my ride and I'll get you up to speed. Then you try to clear the bridge. Okay, let's go!
Damn street racing punks are up to something again! Let's get them!
Sorry, no skater punks allowed in the station.
Please, man, we have to get out of town. The Elm Street dealers are after us. We're desperate. Didn't you see us jump the bridge?
Ah, guess I was too busy stopping lying skate rats from sneaking into the station and spray painting I am the king of no pants on the phone kiosks.
What's your problem, Bacon Bits? Wake up on the wrong side of your mother this morning?
Why, you little... Peace. I can go anywhere and get into anything around here. I rule. Show me that you're as elite as me, and I can get you a train ticket. Oh, the street is lava, so it doesn't count. I called it. Nah, nah.
Aw, come on. Alright, fine.
They took Eric. The dealers. They're heading east. Back to their hangout.
Amigo, they're not getting away from me. Whoa, he's flipping a bitch. Here, take my ride.
Big bad New York. Peralta will be pumped if we can get some footy from the Brooklyn banks, Veterans Memorial, the Pyramid Ledges, and 78 Water Street.
My purse, and now my stuff is spread all over.
All right, welcome to the famous Pyramid Ledges. Let's rip them up.
Ugh.
job, but can you do it at 78 water? The waterfront is pretty worked these days, but you can still find some skatable benches and rails. Shouldn't be skating this memorial, but the marble is too good to pass up. Last but not least, the banks are the heart of the New York skate scene. Score big here and you're done.
Let's see you try this one. Get special on this QP and do a moonwalk 5-0. Start right there on the wire. Try to make it all the way. Don't fall in, man. There's already enough bodies down there anyway.
This ain't Jersey, kid. Let's see your tech skills. Complete the grind combos by holding grind down in between the gap and the benches. Tapping a different direction before you hit the next bench will change your grind.
What's wrong with people these days? I just want to sell my nuts, but the other vendors, they're bullying me into sharing my profits. Take out the other vendors and I'll give you free nuts for life.
You didn't know I was playing Grand Theft Auto tonight, did you?
Let's go check out the skaters down at the Brooklyn Banks.
Those guys have a camera. Maybe they'll let us use it to make our sponsor me video for Peralta.
Why are you beaming? You want a date or something?
I stopped dating dwarfs last week.
Take your soggy mob flips back to Jersey, tweakers.
Hey, let's just go skate. If we tear up your favorite spots, you guys help film us?
Dude, you gotta help me ditch this beater. Ride's faulty and I need the insurance money to score some new kicks. Should be easy. Just maintain speed and this junk will overheat and catch fire. Then ditch it in the river.
Check out my buddy's sick line here in the banks.
Out and I hope you get some killer footage for Stacy. Rumor has it the inside of this building has some sick terrain. The guards are tough, but I heard they like hot steaming nuts. Get some nuts from the vendors and bring them back to the guards before they get cold.
I also like hot steaming nuts.
This place is sick. Way to score with the guards. Now we can get in there anytime we want. Check this. You can create your own tricks. I made up the New York Nutbuster. Get special and nail a Nutbuster somewhere inside the building. With some work, I'm sure you can make that trick even better.
Check out that taxi! The fire's starting to rage! I'll film you tricking over it, and then we'll have the perfect ending for our video for Peralta. Sweet. We gotta get this tape to Peralta.
Hey, man. I got the video you sent me. Wow. You got style. You are on the team, dude. You're definitely on the team. We gotta find a way to get you down to the Tampa Am contest.
Tampa? That would be insane. But I have like $3 to my name.
Don't matter, man. I'll tell you what. You run some errands for me in New York, and I'll flow you my vintage bus for the trip. Now tell me what you want to ride, and I'll send you all the free gear you need for the event, dude.
Finally, Stacy has sent over a pupil. My fusion of ancient Japanese cooking techniques and modern foods has won him over. And now I will try to apply this thinking to your skating. You must learn some old skating techniques. We'll start with the no comply. Failure will bring disgrace to my name and restaurant.
You notice how the restaurant is McDonald's.
Good. You learn quickly. Apply this technique to jump over an obstacle. The harmony of old versus new will be delicious. No comply onto the bench. Manual, and then flip trick out. Soon we will fuse the boneless into modern skating, but first you must practice. Remember, the boneless will give you extra height and distance. Normally, this wall would be almost impossible to jump over, but with a boneless, it's a simple task. This will be the ultimate fusion of new and old. Get some speed and boneless off the lip of this quarter pipe. This should give you enough air to do a huge vert trick. Accomplishing this will bring great honor to us.
I'm sick of that kid missing work because he's out skating for Stacy. He's lucky Stacy sent you over here to work for him today. What's so great about this skateboarding anyway? You're a skater? Why don't you show me? And maybe he can keep his job.
Done. Peralta says we can borrow his old hippie bus and hit the road.
Tampa Am, here we come!
One busted taillight. Violation. One bad bumper sticker. Big mistake, you punks.
It's not our car, man. We borrowed it. We like cops.
Aren't you white meat supposed to be out fighting real crime? Like figuring out where that missing sprinkled donut went?
Oh, that's real funny, smartass. Kiss your little roller skating contest goodbye. That is, unless your buddy here wants to do us some favors.
Someone has just robbed the bank and is escaping up there through the skyway. If you follow the drop cash, it should lead you right to him.
Hey, Pickles.
Lawless individuals! Stickers everywhere!
Oh yeah, it's one of my favorites.
Remove all the stickers by wall riding. To wall ride, jump into the wall at an angle and hold grind. Then jump while wall riding to wally and access hard to reach high spots.
Gotta try and remember where all the stickers were.
Hey!
Never remember where that last one is. Oh well, we don't have to do that.
Why don't you put yourself to some use? Go get some donuts for me and my fellow officers.
I mean, I wouldn't eat these. They've been on the ground and stuff.
Get special, then do a yeah right manual through the cones down the bro bowl. Now that you got that down, get special, then skitch this car. Then do a yeah right through the cones. Oh yeah, you only get one chance, so don't choke it, goof.
Wanna give me a hand? I need to get a picture of a cheating couple, expose a guy cheating on his workers' comp, and I need to deliver some dry cleaning. First, grind the cheater's car 5 times. There's a guy in front of the strip club who claims to have a bad back. Do a trick over the awning at the entrance. That should distract him long enough to get what I need.
What the?
Hey, Zeppy.
One more favor. Can you deliver this dry cleaning for me? And don't bail or you'll wrinkle it.
Yeah, all of my characters are based off of the clothes that I wear in real life. I actually wear a black t-shirt, shorts, and red shoes, and a messenger bag, and gray shorts. Well, I used to. I actually had to throw my top hat away like a week or two ago. I need to get a new one. Yeah, it's something that I've been wearing a top hat since 2011. It's kind of my signature style. That's getting
annoying. Thanks for being the cop's errand boy and getting me out of jail. Time for a little payback. Those pigs work for Mayor Jed, and he's running for re-election. Let's make sure he doesn't win. Grind down the Jed signs.
Yeah, those are my picks too, Pickles. I wanted Oops and Team Royale. game's being weird for some reason. I have to, like, press the get off the board button a couple times for it to register. It's being weird.
Jed's pissed! He sent every cop in Florida after you. It also doesn't help that I borrowed this police car.
No,
Let's lose the cops and ditch the car.
I've never played that game, but it is on my wish list.
We better get to the park and check in. The contest is starting soon.
Park's closed to the public.
Now check the list. Eric Sparrow, a.k.a. the guy who's gonna win best trick tomorrow.
A.k.a. cocky knucklehead.
This game is 18 years old.
Whoa, easy there, Chief. The list's all checked off.
What? You signed us both up, right?
Well, I sent my form in, you know.
Dude, look, I'll sign up now.
I told you, the list is full. Feel free to watch from the bleachers, though. Yo, Thomas Bean! What's up, street dog? You been shrapping any 10-story rails with the old magic stunt wood?
Look, I'm sorry about this. But anyway, I gotta go skate. I mean, this could be my big break. And who knows, maybe you could impress a pro or something to get in, too.
Welcome to Wet Beaver's Party Boat. This party's boring as hell. Let's liven it up with some skating. Nail the tricks, I yell out.
Alright, let's go skate some spots around Tampa. Let's see if you can beat my combos while you're at it.
can't get into the Tampa M, huh? Bummer. Tell you what, if you can knock down all the bottles by grinding in one combo, I'll put in a good word for you.
Sparrow. Yeah. It's funny that you say that. That you say he looks like the guy from Bully. Because, it's just funny.
You skate pretty well, kid. There's a couple of things I want to see you do before you're ready for the Tampa Am. First, land a trick with a spin.
It's Tony Hawk over there. Let's see if you can impress him by nailing the tricks I yell out. And for variety, I'm gonna throw in some spins.
Yeah, I love this game too. It's awesome.
Hey, you skate pretty well. Let's see if you can hang with me.
Oh!
No, I landed sideways.
Oh, not bad. Where are you from?
I came all the way down from New Jersey for the Tampa Am.
Talk about a surprise attack. If you stay on your board tomorrow, you'll walk away with the contest.
I can't. It's full. I worked so hard to get a sponsorship from Stacy Peralta.
Stacy Peralta? I know that dude. He was my first sponsor too back in the 80s. Is he still into yoga? That's one weird dude. But cool as they come. Look, I can't make any guarantees, but I'll talk to the guys at the contest. Just show up tomorrow.
Got a tight street comp going on. Best 2 out of 3 runs. Stay inside on the street course.
Over here!
Yeah, this is a PC version. And yeah, Zeppy, the soundtrack is amazing. It makes me really sad that I have to mute it during gameplay because it's really one of the best video game soundtracks ever.
Medal the Vert competition. Make sure you stay in the competition area.
That's a shame.
Whoa!
best trick competition. Here are the rules. Every 30 seconds, the skater with the lowest score gets eliminated. If you're in a big combo, don't worry. Those points count toward your score as long as you don't fail. Last two skaters advance.
You know what? YOLO.
Final round, just you and Eric. You got 1 minute. The one with the biggest score wins the whole thing.
Talk to the damn kid. I gotta give it to you, that run was bullshit. No, in a good way though. I'm gonna have to put you on Element, bottom line.
People always ask me, like, yo, man, how come you don't move to Hollywood or California or something like that? It's just like, well, I don't want to, man. Building some mini ramps and skating on roofs and things like that. But I think it's safe to say that I'm staying in Philadelphia.
Hey! What's up? You get in from the airport okay?
Yeah, are you Todd, the team manager?
Look, I gotta finish this meal before I go out to eat, so here's my skateboarding 101 spiel. The more coverage you get, the more crazy tricks you land, the more tours and free gear for you, okay? Just push yourself, show us your skittles, and everything is cool.
Skittles?
Skills! Skittles mean skills! What are you, from Idaho? Hey, look, the filmer's here to shoot some other guys. Go piggyback with them and get some coverage, all right?
That's why they're the professionals, Allison.
Thank you.
Yo, let's get some photos for your first magazine ad. We're gonna have you lay down some hammers on this 20 stair set. Alright, let's do this. Let me see something basic for starters. Alright, let's take it up a notch. Try to set down something a bit more difficult. Man, you're killing this spot. Let's get another big trick. Yo, you're unconscious, kid. One more time to lock it down. You bust something gnarly and you'll own this spot.
Oh, that's right, I'm an AM now. I need to upgrade my stats again.
Oh, damn, my knee!
I might need to sketch a car for this. There it is. Aw, man. Ollie ones are really hard. To increase your stats, you really need the specific type of terrain for some of these. Let's see if sketching will help again. The controls on PC are a little bit janky, that's why you see if I'm running back and forth, I'm just trying to deal with the janky controls. Hello, thank you for the follow, RH Games. Oh, I do! I know who you are. It took me a minute, but I know who you are. Alright, I'm getting tired of this. It's time to break out the cheat codes. Why is it not counting? I gotta jump up 20 feet. That's a lot. Whoa, hey, thanks for the bits. I got that stat done, finally. That's super sweet of you, thank you. You're more than welcome to stop by anytime.
Oh, ah, my ankle!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. There we go.
Ah, what do we gotta do for coverage these days? Here's one that nobody will volunteer for. There's a bunch of flower boxes up on that sketchy ledge, and they want a picture of one of us grinding some of them down. Guess what? You're up, newbie. Don't look down.
Hey, think you could jump over this horse from way back on that rooftop? Hey, get special and do a 540 flip over the horse and then acid drop onto the quarter pipe.
What's up, rookie? We're gonna shoot some of your tech stuff. There's a crew waiting up on the roof of the tunnel building. They set up some stuff for you. Manual all the way through both big arches. Oh, and in the middle of it, pop a flip trick over the traffic barrier. We'll just need one shot, so make it count. We'll figure out the trick when you get up there.
Newbie, you want coverage? You gotta get creative. You nail this run, your picture will be in a magazine ad for sure. I'll call out the tricks and the team photographer will snap the photos. You just worry about busting them over the spine transfer on this statue. Rock and roll, kid!
Stupid car.
Check out the ad for the Idaho Kid! This demands a party!
Yeah?
Tell you what, you're the freshie, you're in charge of the party treats.
What?
So the party's cool and all, but there aren't enough girls here. It's a total dude festival. Grab that gardener's cart, find a few ladies, and do whatever it takes to get them back here. Don't be slacking. If you don't hurry up, this party's gonna be over before it really starts.
A party, huh? Well, maybe if you show me how handy you are with that skateboard, I'll come to your party. How about showing me a combo? Wow, that was cool. You seem like fun. I'll go to your party.
Well, she'd go anywhere. I'm not that easy. If you want me to go to your party, you're gonna have to show me more. How about some of those neat freestyle tricks? Great! You never see people do that stuff anymore. I like you. Make room and I'll come to the party.
Just casually driving a plant cart up the staircase.
To your party, please. In that thing, you're gonna need to prove that you're cooler than that heap you're driving. Show me some of your moves. Hey, you really are pretty cool. Well, I'm all for coming to your party, even if I do have to ride in that thing. Let's go!
Ralphie's partied a bit too hard. He climbed up that tower saying he was gonna do an acid drop onto the quarter pipe down here, but now he's chickened out. Dude, I triple dog dare you to climb up there and show him how it's done. And just to show him who's boss, you should acid drop off the other tower too.
We need to get some flyers thrown around for this party. That gets to be your job, newbie. Slap these flyers around by doing wall plants to make sure they stick. You'll see the spots where we want them put up.
Yeah. Oh!
I snuck out of the party and hooked up some real fun. I snaked one of those carts from behind the amphitheater, and some of the other guys set up a little racetrack for us. See if you can beat my best lap. It's gonna take some skittles, as that dork Todd likes to put it.
Here we go, GTA again.
You are. Hey! Come on, it's 2 p.m. and you're still asleep? You gotta skate the demo at 3.
Yeah, what demo?
The team demo! Come on, I want you to get the new guy hooked up.
Sup, fool?
Eric? You're on the team? But how'd you...
With no help from you. That's cool, I can see how busy you've been.
Ah, you guys know each other? Anyway... Why don't you find the rest of the team? They scattered after the party. I'll see you guys at the demo after I chow down. Eh, no way. The guy delivering our stickers just told me that the box came open on the way in and they blew out all over the place. You gotta grab them all or we'll have none to throw out to the crowd at the demo.
Watch it.
Well, looks like we got our cart back. And there's some free skateboards on the back. How nice of you punks to leave these here for us after you stole our cart in the first place. Have a nice day.
Whoa, what a party, huh? Those other guys really live it up. Which leads us to our new problem. Other than you and me, the rest of the guys on the team kind of got lost or wandered off last night. You need to round them up while I distract Todd, or we're gonna have to cancel the demo.
Demo? Who are you? You're not Costin or Thomas. Let's see what you got and maybe we'll come to your demo. How about a nice fat combo?
It's demo time! Time for you guys to get out there and earn your keep.
Anyway, if you're as good as they say you are, then do whatever grind I tell you to up on that raised bar.
Hi there! We're from the local paper, the Daily Clueless. We saw you wowing those kids with your magic moves. Can you maybe dazzle us with some of your skills? That'd be super terrific. Thanks, Skater Dude!
Hey, Ripper, my buddies refused to believe me when I told them how good you are. They want to see you hold some crazy lip trick up on the stage lights.
We'll have to come up with two more tickets for the team trip. Hey, get packed, you guys. You're going to Hawaii.
Can you believe it? Hawaii. You must be stoked. The team usually doesn't bring hams on a trip this big.
Man, those sketches are awesome. Did you draw them?
Nah, some artist did. They're the graphics for my new pro model.
Hey, how long were you on the team before you turned pro?
About a year. I just threw down a couple hammers for the last video, and the response was so crazy, they gave me a pro board. Who knows? Do the same, maybe they'll turn you pro in a few years.
Alright, you rats, here's the deal. We paid for your trip to Hawaii. Getting sick footage is your job. Bomb around and find some interesting spots. And we're gonna premiere our video in Vancouver at the Slam City Jam, so don't half-ass it! We hook up in 3 days!
Alright, we have completed half of the story mode, which means we are done for today. Thank everybody so much for tuning in. I appreciate it very, very much. But that's going to do it for us here for tonight. Dummy Boy. Signing off, I'm Devin, and I hope you all have a wonderful night. Thank you so much for watching.
It might not have been what you're looking for. But you're watching Dummy Core.